And that milkaholic Lindsay wasn't over?
Lindsay?
Milka what?
And for that, Lindsay Lohan is suing E-Trade for $100 million. She insists the boyfriend stealing milkaholic baby in the commercial that debuted during the Super Bowl this year, who happens to be named Lindsay, is modeled after her. Lohan did a stint in rehab after two arrests on drunken driving and cocaine charges.
It's such an honor to be in a room with so many great talents and so many wonderful people.
She wants $100 million from E-Trade for damages. Lohan's suit claims the company violated her rights under New York State civil rights law and used her name and characterization in business without paying her or getting her approval. Lohan's lawyer wants an injunction to force the spot off the air, and Lohan wants every last copy of the commercial. Myra Lopez, The Associated Press.
Milka what?